My father, in a letter written to my mother on May 1st, 1945, from LAASCHE, Germany.
I make a good fisherman or gondolier, don't I? About 30 of us entered this town and captured about 40 prisoners. We sent the prisoners back and chased all the civilians out.
We would find places where somebody dug in and buried stuff. So we dug up this one time. And we found a big case of whiskey. So we took it. We were going to have a ball with it. But the captain found out and he took it off of us. So during the night, some of us guards went over and stole it back. He didn't know who the heck got it. We said, we didn't know. We don't know anything about it.
We found a lot of whiskey the Germans buried, and I had the worst drunk of my life. Ever since that drunk, I cannot stand the smell of whiskey.